is written. And with the wish, you donate the statue here. So those statues are from the people who have a particular wish. It's a kind of donation. Japanese temple is kept by the donation.
So do you have to come in and clean these out so that there's more room for the more to come in?
Maybe once a month or two times a month. It will be burned.
The wooden?